President Dr. Arif Alvi has said that with the timely discussions and preparedness on digitalization, Pakistan could make great strides in technological revolution. Addressing the Digital Government Summit held at Ewan-e-Sadr, the President said, Pakistan will be catapulted in the era of technological advancement if it keeps making fast decisions to join the global digital journey. The summit themed innovative technologies on transforming the public sector, gathered information technology and digital policy experts, besides taking on board the officials of Google Cloud via video link from Singapore. Organized by the Ministry of Information Technology and Telecommunication in collaboration with Tech Valley Pakistan, the digital summit focused on Google-powered innovative technologies to transform the public sector.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।